I'm not going to live another month without sewer. I'm tired of living without basic sanitation. I'm tired of being treated like a dog. It's not going to happen anymore. So the final thing that I can do is I can get out there and I can connect this house to sewer for about $10,000, maybe $12,000. I offered to do that to the city of Houston. They said, no, we have a process, procedure, et cetera, et cetera. If I have to do that next month and deal with the consequences and defend myself and my property, that's basically all that's left. And I know that the city will probably try to shut me down. And I think it's going to be a little bit outrageous that I may have to fight and die to poop in my house.
You're going to have to continue to take it up with permitting and with legal. I'm sorry.
I'm not going to. Next month, I will connect my house to sewer because I'm not going to live like this any longer. And I need you to understand that because the onus and the responsibility falls on your shoulders.
Going through all of this process to connect up one single house to just the sewer.
I have water.
And the cost, the estimated cost for you to connect your house to the sewer was how much?
$132,000. If you include the whole cost.
For a single family residential property.
Yeah. That's correct. Even if we went with their cost, it'd be about $85,000.
And this was for your cost to just have your house. This is for the paperwork.
For the paperwork, I charged $62,000. It took 15 months.
To connect a sanitary sewer. Or is that right?
Yes.
Is the legal department aware of – can they explain to us why it would cost that to connect a single-family residential property to a sanitary sewer of those costs?
That I do not know.
So then there may be some other exigent circumstances that are involved here.
Right. Why is my business an exigent circumstance? Why am I discriminated on?
I have watched Mr. Krieger try very hard to comply with these requirements, and it does seem as though he's being meeting some walls that probably other people might not encounter. But
I'm not grasping why it's taking so much to expedite construction. I reserve my comments until I get the update because I have some suspicions. Thank you.